Lady Gaga has schooled the world about the love game and bad romances, but now a U.S. college is offering students the opportunity to learn even more about the singer. Students at the University of South Carolina are now being offered a course called Lady Gaga and the Sociology of Fame, which they can take as part of their degree requirements. The professor, Matthew DeFlam, said he wants his students to understand what being famous means in today's modern culture. And who better to do it than Lady Gaga, who rose from obscurity 2 years ago to dominate not just the music, but the fashion industry and pop culture. When DeFlam told the university on his idea, he must have had one epic poker face.